The fastest way to double your money in under a year, maybe 10. It's certain that the majority of us want to make money. We all want to make more money. We want to double those earnings. We all want to be able to pay those bills and still have some remaining. Everyone wants to live on their own terms and still be able to afford the good things of life, which is not wrong or out of the ordinary in any way. When it comes to making money, doubling your money in under a year, or even in a maximum period of 10 years, there are a whole lot of things involved. Doubling your money is often seen as a badge of honor. It is seen as bragging rights, or a way of merely overstating things, or a promise made by overambitious financial advisors. Perhaps it might have originated from a deep-seated psychological effect that appeals to our risk-taking sense, a way of making quick cash. I don't know about others, but when I hear the phrase double your money fast, all that comes to me is this is simply a means by which a fraudulent person makes big cash out, or more like a get-rich-quick pyramid scheme that's certain to crash in no time, as expected. Well, after extensive reading and trying to find out if there's any credibility behind this statement, I've come to realize that in actual terms, you can double your money in no time. All you need is the grit, the passion for seeing this through. As always, you should take your time through any money-making opportunity brought to you. But below are some of the ways you can double your earnings or your money with a short period of time. Now, before we get into the video, do give it a thumbs up because it really helps with the YouTube algorithm and will go a long way in promoting it across the platform. Also, if you're new to the channel, welcome and subscribe for more content like this. Now, let's get into it. 1. The use of the rule of 72. The rule of 72 is one universal rule around, which investors use in doubling their returns. It's a rule of thumb that's commonly known by everyone in the financial niche. The rule of 72 works in this manner. You divide by 72 the expected annual returns of a particular investment. The result gotten by this calculation is the number of years it will approximately take to double your money. For example, as far as stocks are concerned, it's not possible to know what will happen in advance to the stock prices. The past performance of any stock does not in any way translate to future returns. However, with the rule of 72, there's a way around this. According to the Standard & Poor's evaluation, from 1926 to 2020, it was 10%, and at that you could double the investment every 7 years. 72 divided by 10. In a less risky business or finance such as bonds, which is known to have an average return of between 5 and 6% over the same period, and you should expect to double your money in over 12 years. When it comes to utilizing the rule of 72, there's a need for the use of a professional advisor, as this is the best option for achieving your outlined investment goals. The rule of 72 can help you get started nevertheless. If you have an idea of the amount of money you need to have by a specific date, maybe to pay for your child's fees on your retirement, this rule can give an all-round view of the assets you will need to invest in to achieve your goals. The bottom line of this is that although the rule of 72 is a very great one to follow, as far as investments are concerned, it only provides a framework. For you to be very sure about the returns of a business, you have to understand the asset's future value formula. The rule does not also take into account the effect of essential investment fees, such as trading commissions and mismanagement fees. 2. Earning it slowly, the classic way. Experienced investors know this is one of the best ways to go. It's a traditional form of doubling your money. Commercials that have mentioned this, such as the Smith-Barney commercial of the 80s, where he states that people have to make money the old-fashioned way, they have to earn it. As far as money doubling is concerned, this is not far from the truth. The stable hack of investing over time is to pull a considerable amount of money and then invest in a non-speculative, assured, tested and trusted investment-grade bonds and blue-chip stocks. Unlike the rule of 72, this would not be doubled in a year. However, because blue-chip stocks have returned about 10% annually since the last 100 years, and investment-grade bonds have also not performed purely, they have returned about 4% around the same period. Making use of the rule of 72 in this instance can also come in handy. When you have a portfolio which is divided equally between the two, should make a return of about 8% a year. When you divide 72 by the expected return, this indicates that the portfolio should effortlessly double over every 9 years, which is not bad because it's most likely to quadruple over 18 years. 3. Doubling your investments the speculative way. While the process of growing your wealth slow and steady might not work for everyone, one of the best ways to double your money is the use of the speculative format. As it is the usual norm, some investors may not be able to keep up with the intricacies of growing your wealth slowly and steadily. If you find yourself in this condition, one of the ways to keep up is to make use of penny stocks or margin trades. These stock options, such as puts and calls, is useful for speculating on any company's stock. Many investors prefer to have their ears to the ground, concerning the pulse or the overall workings of a specific niche. There are also stock options which expressly represents about 100 shares of stock. This also means that the price of the company is most likely to increase, only in a small percentage for the investor to hit it big. In all this, you have to do your homework on this, and be careful you're making the right decision. For those who are not ready to learn the intricacies of this means, you can decide to buy a margin, or sell a stock for short. Both of the outlined methods allow for investors to borrow money from a stable brokerage house, and decide to buy or sell shares more than that which they have, as this will in turn raise their potential profits a great deal. Finally, with this method, you can choose to go the path of extreme bargain hunting. This affords you the opportunity of turning pennies, paltry sums, into substantial amounts. With this, all you have to do is take a gamble on any of the blue chip outlets that have sunk to less than a dollar. Or you choose to invest some money on an innovative company that looks like the platform which is next in line to blow up big. The use of penny stocks can be used to double your money in a period as short as a single day. But do take special care and keep in mind that the low prices of the available stocks reflect in no mean terms the sentiments or opinions of most of the investors concerned. 4. Try to spend less. This method is one of the most underrated and often overlooked means of doubling your money. When you spend less, it's no rocket science that the funds remaining is automatically your savings. By doing this, you can easily save in about 3 to 6 months enough funds to become your emergency fund. After concluding this, you can now choose to invest your savings. Now you can invest in either a taxable brokerage account or in a tax-enabled retirement accounts, such as the 401k or an IRA. From the year 1990 to 2017, the Standard & Poor's 500 averaged 10% annual returns on investment. Although stocks might have fallen and risen within these years, if you stayed through those 27 years and also reinvested your gains, you would have earned about 10% each year. This period would have inadvertently been that where economies would have witnessed corrections, uphill and downhill moments, massive recessions and other bubbles. However, at this point, the rule of 72 also comes in, because with it, you can be sure how the announced 10% annual returns translate to you doubling your money. As a rule, it's one assured shortcut, which helps you to determine how long it would take for your money to increase. 5. Cut back on the extras. Many do not know how much they spend, on what is considered as part of paying bills, or what many do not see as big spending. Well, one of the ways you can boost your savings is by slashing the fat in your monthly budget. By fat, we mean deciding to go the way of opportunity cost, foregone alternatives, by choosing to chill on monthly subscriptions like Netflix, cable television, and any other subscription. In that way, you can invest the remaining as part of your savings. If you're one that's in love with coffee, you can cut back on the morning coffee. Then if you're one who takes Ubers from time to time, you can decide to take a bike, ride bicycles, or even walk short distances, so you can save on your experiences. It's possible that after a while, you might find out how unnecessary these are, and you may decide to cut down on all of them permanently. 6. The contrarian stratagem. Tagged blood in the streets. This is one of the best ways to double your money. It is the rule of thumb that to make more money, you have to take risks. You have to face your fears head on. The most adventurous and experienced investors know that there's always that time when you buy, not because everyone is choosing to buy, but because they're all getting out. As in an Olympic race, when athletes fall, the cheers immediately turn to boos, and fans turn their backs. Such is the case with the stocks of companies. From time to time, these prices take a slump. According to Baron Rothschild, this is the best time to buy, when there's blood in the streets, even if the blood is theirs. There are times where the suitable investments become oversold, a situation that presents an excellent opportunity for investors that have done the solid groundwork. The barometers used in cases where a company's stocks may be oversold, the company's book value, and the price-to-earnings ratio. These measures have properly established or instituted norms for both the specific industries and the broad markets. Then, when these companies slip well below the benchmark, either for systemic or superficial reasons, then the smart investors smell this blood and make moves to lap it up cleanly. In its entirety, this is one old trick used by investors, in such a way that the concerned keeps buying stocks in bulk, not because the market is good or it is business as usual, but panicking investors are busy selling due to an unpredictable economic condition, depression, or recession. As expected, the stock market always resumes back to normal after any turbulent period, no matter how dark the situation might be. Only astute investors know this and also wait for the best time to act. They make moves to acquire as many blue chips as they can. This is as a result of critically analyzing the situation and looking for opportunities where others are afraid to take the necessary risks. In this way, they double their money after buying the stocks, which are most likely to be lucrative after a situation is over. After which, these acquired stocks are resold at a very great bargain. Easy money if you ask me. Finally, before you delve into the process of doubling your money using the best legal methods, you should be aware that there are a whole lot of investment scams, pyramid schemes, and other fraudulent get-rich schemes. Be wary in all your dealings, and be very sure no matter who the individual is, your broker, your siblings, anyone in particular, is not using you to make more money in any case. And that's it for today's video. I hope you guys found value and enjoyed it. If you did, do give us a thumbs up, and consider subscribing if you're new to the channel and interested in more content like this. With that said, have a great day, you guys, and I'll see you all in the next one.